Hello and welcome back. In this section, we will talk about plugin, how we can create plugin and how we can consume it. Suppose we have packaged our web application into mobile platform and need to consume native API provided by mobile platform. And it is time for Cordova plugin to come on the stage. There is indeed a page in Cordova website talking about how to create a new plugin. However, I failed to create a plugin just simply by following it. In my opinion, some information is missing in the document. So this is the reason why I decided to make a video with detailed step here for the further reference. So what is Cordova plugin? Basically, a Cordova plugin is a package of injected code that allows the Cordova web view to communicate with the native platform. In this section, I will show the step how to create a dummy plugin for Android platform, which simply perform the calculation between two integer implemented in Java. Then could be consumed by JavaScript code in our Cordova application. We'll just show one argument plus second argument equal to result. So this is how we will, this is a thing we will implement in our Cordova plugin, where we can take two arguments, argument 1 and argument 2, and this is the success method. This function will basically pass in JavaScript and will take parameter from the application JavaScript and will show the result accordingly. So next we'll see how we can consume our Cordova application, Cordova plugin basically. So this is the function that we will inject in our application's JavaScript code, where we will pass the two parameter and we can consume it, where this success result is when a plugin implemented by Java is executed, the result is passed to this callback, as we have seen in previous slide. And this Cordova custom plugin is our plugin name, basically the class name of plugin, and this is the method name that we will use in our plugin, cool method, okay. And this is the parameter 101 or 202 is the argument passed to the plugin. So this is how we can use in our code. Now in the next video, we'll see how we can create one Cordova plugin and we will consume it.